setting new standards in podcast excellence. You have joined the WBT, fully focused on business and taxes. Here is your host, Michael Lodge.
And welcome to Memorial Day. This is Mike Lodge with the WBT. Today is that special day where we remember, where we take, where we make tribute to those who have served our country and who have lost their lives. Every year I think about my father, who went to Germany to serve this country and to fight a war. He was shot at. He was hit with a bullet, and that bullet stayed in his leg for the remainder of his life. He served the country with pride, with love, patriotism. My dad saw the awful fight of war, but he saw that freedom was won and nations were saved. The problem is that the nation forgot about him. They lost his records. It took him years before he was able to go to a veterans hospital and get the care that he needed. He saw things, he experienced things. He killed and always remembered. It took a long time for this government to finally find his records and say, yes, you were a veteran. You served this nation. My father passed away quite some time ago. He never really sat down and talked about the fight that he had to experience. And I think there's many out there who have fought in these wars, who have seen their fellow soldiers fall to the ground and die for their nation. We celebrate those lives because they are heroes to this nation. They didn't question to where they were going or who they were going to serve. They went. They served. They fought. They gave their lives. So on this Memorial Day, as we're out and about, this nation lives on. Let's just think about them and meditate upon them. And enjoy the day, because this day that they gave you was through their life. Let's move on and say thank you to every veteran and to every family member who has lost someone in the fight for your freedom and my freedom. Thank you.
I'm just trying to be a father, raise a daughter and a son, be a lover to their mother, everything to everyone. Up and at 'em bright and early, I'm all business in my suit. Yeah, I'm dressed up for success, from my head down to my boots. I don't do it for the money, there's bills that I can't pay. I don't do it for the glory, I just do it anyway. Providing for our futures, my responsibility. Yeah, I'm real good under pressure, being all that I can be. And I can't call in sick on Mondays when the weekend's been too strong. I just work straight through the holidays, sometimes all night long. You can bet that I stand ready when the wolf growls at the door. Hey, I'm solid. Hey, I'm steady. Hey, I'm true down to the core. And I will always do my duty, hey, no matter what the price. I've counted up the cost, I know the sacrifice. Oh, and I don't wanna die for you, but if dying's asked to me, I'll bear that cross with honor, 'cause freedom don't come free. I'm an American soldier, an American. Beside my brothers and my sisters, I will proudly take a stand. When liberty's in jeopardy, I will always do what's right. I'm out here on the front lines, sleep in peace tonight. American soldier, an American, an American soldier.
As America celebrates Memorial Day, we pay tribute to those who have given their lives in our nation's wars. Memorial Day isn't just about honoring veterans. It's honoring those who lost their lives. Veterans had the fortune of coming home. For us, that's a reminder of when we come home, we still have a responsibility to serve. It's a contribution of services that honors our country and those who fell defending it.
from others, that you chase out lovers on the run. That's not a problem, 'cause I prove to you that I'm the one. Cause I love you more than words can say. Yeah, baby, leave.
last of it, the slow and without wit. Among the living I am dead. I lie awake at night, daydreaming about life in the corner of my eye. All the love I feel, I wonder if it's real or a fabrication in my head. Despite its many flaws, it could be one of those who saved my life time and again. Another hero standing by the bed as I wake up. Shadow figure in the dark. Second I appear, all bets are off, my dear. Just because I can't go back. And all the hate I feel, becoming oh so real in the center of my mind. Standing frail and blue, not knowing what to do. Has my time in here run out? Another hero standing by the bed as I wake up.
What's on your mind? I see that you are struggling. Why wasting time to try to fix this on your own? You said you'd be alright. Around the corner is another day. Although I know that's a lie, I'm waiting for you to give it up. 'Cause there is some hidden love, hidden love, hidden love just for us.
No. try to climb, but I keep falling down. You know you make this so hard, but around the corner is another day.
sleep but not stir. Just a lesson that I've learned. And so it goes, tables turn, and you're on your own.
Everybody go out and have a great Memorial Day weekend. Remember to pay tribute to those who have fallen and who have served our country. But this is a time for family to get together and to remember and to also have barbecues and everything else that goes along with it. Remember to be a good American. Pay tribute to those who have fallen. This is Mike Lodge for the WBT. We'll talk with you soon.
wake up in my bed, wondering if you have called. The sunlight hit my face and leave a shadow on the wall. I'm falling down in disarray, cause these illusions in my head won't go away. I'm climbing up a mountain, trying my best not to fall. But if I focus on my mindset, I know it's gonna be alright. This is just how life is. It's going round in circles.
Advisory firm where your success is our goal. Call us today toll free at 888-681-1518 or visit us at www.lodge-co.com and learn more about what we can do for you. Lodge & Co., your source for sound business and tax services.
Oh, all the magic places in the world I've been to, this is where my heart is. Oh, you know it's true. No matter where I go, I'm coming home to you.
Without further ado then, I stop talking and present to you the Black Pioneer Heritage Singers.
All right. When the storms of life are raging, Lord, stand by me. When the storms of life are raging, won't you stand by me? When the world is tossing me, like a ship upon the angry sea, thou who rulest the wind and the water, it's you I want to stand by me, Lord. Yes. And yes. You know, as you live down here on this earth, yes. Sometimes things don't always go right. Yes. You'll be struggling and straining. Yes. You'll be doing all you can. Yes. And oh, sometimes a situation feels just like tribulation.
You got that right.
Does anybody here know about tribulation? Let me hear you, church. Yes. In that hour, stand by me.
Yes.
In the hour of tribulation, Lord, won't you stand by me? When the hearts of hell assail, am I strength? The little strength that I got left begins to fail. Thou who never, 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 never lost a battle, it's you I want to stand by me, Lord. And you know sometimes you're doing all you can. You be wearing out your knees in prayer, saying, Lord, help me please. And you know the Lord, he knows when to show up, and is always right on time. He may not come when we want him, but he's always right on time. We just gotta persevere, and the tide is sure to change. And sometimes that tribulation goes on into persecution. And in the hour of persecution, Lord, stand by me.
Yeah.
In the hour of persecution, Lord, won't you stand by me? When my foes in battle array undertake to stop my way.
Yes.
That's good news today. Thou who freed and saved Paul and Silas, won't you stand by me, Lord? And all after all that struggling and straining, the persecution and the tribulation, this old body gonna wear out.
Oh,
everybody here under the sound of my voice gonna grow old and feeble. Ain't that right? And
right
when I grow old and feeble, Lord, stand by me.
Yes.
When I'm growing old and feeble, Lord, won't you say loud by me? When my life becomes a burden, and I'm crossing the cheerless Jordan, I'm gonna see King Jesus on the other side. I'm gonna run to his arms and I'll say, Thou art the lily of the valley. Thou art the bright morning star. And it's you. Yes, my God, it's you.
Yeah.
Oh, my Lord, it's you.
Amen.
Who stood by me?
Yes. Right.